Buzz going around town after Blair's CD release last night at the Seahorse. A lot of people talking about that. I love the name of Blair's two CDs, Burning Down Religion, and the latest one is called Gut or Be Gutted. He was nominated for a couple of 2005 Music Newfoundland Awards for Burning Down Religion. Recently toured in Ireland, and back in November he was there. And I asked Blair if he would, if he could describe his music, and he said it's Hank Williams meets Rolling Stones.
Alrighty.
Ladies and gentlemen, ECMA warm welcome from Halifax for Mr. Blair Harvey.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I got you.